What's up, guys? We just woke up. Oh yeah, I'm tired. The animal is still asleep. He's comfortable. I'm actually comfortable. But it's time to get up. Because we got an adventure. Yeah. I'm getting up in like 1 second, like right now. Bang! Done! Just like that. I'm clothed and I am ready to go. A little bit tired, not gonna lie. I gotta turn things off here. I'm ready to go. Yeah. Say goodbye, room. Goodbye, room. All right, guys. I'm going. Hell yeah. We're going to Lake Maroon today. Lake Maroon. Haven't been to Lake Maroon for a little while, but I'm ready. I got to pick up a special guest, a friend of mine on the way. So, it's time to go. I will chat to you guys soon when we pick up my mate. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm tired. I need coffee. All right, guys. Talk soon. Just really quickly before I go, I think the animal thinks that he's going. Poor little man. Dallas. I gotta go, man. He's not happy with me. Are you unhappy with me? We gotta go, man. What's up? We're back. Oh, that's terrible because it's coming through. It's like a little bit foggy. My windsock's in the way. Check it out. Sorry about the fog on the lens, actually. It's kind of foggy. But, check it out. Oh, hello. Ooh. That is the one and only Michael Maguire.
Run.
With a big schnuffler.
How does it go, bro?
You took us the big schnuffler.
If there's any Germans watching, comment below what that means. Or someone Google it. Replay this and see if they can Google it. Guys, I thought I'd take Mickey out. We're down here on Lake Maroon. Lake Maroon in the background. I haven't been to Lake Maroon in a little while. See ya. Just going for a run. Just pulled a hammy, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, he's out. That's alright, I'll use him as bait. Oh, trainer, I'll spray some water on it, you'll be fine.
Back in my day before I blew my knee.
Well, guys, we're getting out in the water. I'm gonna go find some fish, so we'll see you soon on the GoPro. But yeah, alright, let's go find some fish.
Probably. Sorry, dummy.
Basket that you'll know.
You go straight in.
They smack down. You definitely want to give yourself a little bit
more. Yeah, a little more.
That's actually good. That's sort of where you want it.
I'm scared. I was getting the box there.
No, that's good.
A few moments later.
A little twisty, dude. It was like right in here.
What the f?
Okay.
Let's do that.
It's just kind of scared me because I wasn't ready for it. I mean, I wasn't expecting it.
I'm a love giver, searching for glory. I'm a strong winner. Don't mean the boat because I'm a hard hitter. Ooh. Only be swimming in the deep.
just that techie.
A few minutes later.
And launched the boat, slept on the boat overnight, did a little bit of bar fishing at night, and then just tied off to a tree in his tinny, rolled the swags out in the front deck.
Okay.
And slept. And he's got all his wake. He's got like his same set of setup as this, but obviously being a tinny, it's higher.
Yeah.
So we could fit his Waco and a little Barbie in, like a little cooktop and shit in there.
That's sick.
We didn't leave the boat the whole weekend. Got weed. We got a fish.
Finally, maybe.
Oh, we actually got a fish. Oh, Mickey!
Hey!
Oh yes. My god, you're gonna snap my rod.
Sorry.
Open the bail arm. Oh no, little fella!
Oh, wow, you eat him! Yeah, he's up big guy.
Not doing me.
He's up big guy, his applies.
That's awesome.
He's over there.
Yeah.
Look at your little fella.
Blades. You can pick it off. Oh, I'm on the rod. Anyway, you can pick them up and show the camera.
Well, no, this is just.
I don't have teeth. I just grab them by the mouth. Definitely don't.
Got it! Got it!
Do that because you'll get stung.
Yeah, I was like, what?
Grab, just put your finger in his mouth.
I don't like doing that. I've never
that's
done
how,
it.
That's how you pick up bass. Because bass have that spike.
Yeah.
Their gill plate. That's sharp. Their gill plate is
got me.
Sharp. Oh, did he actually spit you?
Yeah,
spit you. That's going to sting too. Oh. They also have the...
I've never picked up a fish. Like, that's the thing. I've never fished. Like... There you go.
So bass have that spike.
Yeah.
The gill rake. Is really sharp.
Yeah, it's stinging now.
This thing is a razor. That's not too bad, but this part is a razor. They've got dorsal spikes.
No, no.
They have the anal spikes down here. And they have the pectoral spike, that big fella. So basically, bass are just spikes everywhere.
Are you going for the mouth for that?
Yeah, I don't have teeth. Put your thumb in, and it'll sit in like a soft little pocket, and you just squeeze, because they'll kick. Yeah. Check it out. Mickey. First bass.
I'm good.
Big fella.
Got me.
Big fella.
Coming back in?
Yeah.
That's it. First bass.
I probably won't catch anything all day, man.
There you go.
There's one.
Got him.
Told you that I'd come through on the right.
Guess I have faith, mate. You fucking knew that I have faith.
Just a little fella. He's swimming towards me, too.
Can we get you in the GoPro?
Nah, I've got a GoPro. It'll pick her up, there. I think I just caught yours.
Probably.
I'm not even gonna do that. Those ZX hooks, man. Oh yeah, they're small and they're sharp. Hey, little fella. Stop, mate, don't do that. I don't do that. Don't do that. If I hold it here, it makes it look massive. And if I like, big boy! It's actually smaller than yours. That's tiny.
Yeah.
I reckon that's the one that got you.
Yeah, that's what got me there.
Pick it up. Though, the barbs are the ones that
sting you.
Have the slime. And they sting. Apparently, if you rub their belly...
They come?
Oh, no. That's you. Apparently, if you rub their belly after you get barbed, it's supposed to neutralize, but I think that's an old wives' tale. I do it,
but I don't think it does anything.
No.
My reefie's on.
Mm.
I just went to boat flip a bass, and it came off here and landed on the end of my pinky toe and barbed me. It was the most painful thing because it stung, like, the whole half of my foot was just red and just, like, like throbbing. Mac, I thought it was hilarious. I was like, bro, stings a lot. Like, just, I don't know, like, getting barbed stings a little bit, but, like, I don't know, when it drops on your little toe from up here. Oh, it was just like,
there you go, number two. Fucking dog. Fucking dog.
Oh, it's in the weed too, you. He doesn't want to come up, and it's better than you.
Oh, he's a big
shit,
boy.
That's a good, can you get that net?
Yeah.
That's actually a really good bass for here. It's a yeller. It's a yeller. That's why it's big. It's not a bass, but it's a yeller.
Is that better? Hold on, I've got this.
I was going to call it for a yeller too.
Oh, it's huge. Close.
Yella, yella. Thanks, bruh. Yella, yella.
I've got a couple, so you're good.
Yeah, I'll take this out.
And hold his tail. You big boy. Don't give me that look, fish.
Just stay still, you little fucker.
Yep. I'm gonna point it too, so it looks good.
Yeah, it looks sweet. Little fella. Wait, that looks mad.
Yeah. You look tan, you look nice.
You wanna put it back? You wanna pick it up?
Not really.
Pick it up.
You pick it up.
They're easier. They're heavier than bass.
I'll pick it up.
Thicker set.
Put it in and then just pinch.
Yeah.
You just gotta pinch.
No, you can pick
like,
it up.
Yeah. Like, that. That's the pocket.
That's
like,
your fish, you grab it. I'll grab
mine. Let's see under their tongue?
Yeah.
You just like hold it under here and then you just like pinch. See ya, bro. Yellers handle shit out of the water. See you later.
Eternity later.
What is this person doing?
Well, I don't think I'm a psycho, like, every time I see someone like in water, I think they're getting by a cop, I'm like amused by it.
That's normal, man.
Thanks for keeping my head level.
I was a bit worried there for a minute.
Oh, there he is.
F*** you.
Felt it. Don't you go back in that way, he just came off!
Oh no, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
That's why they call it fishing, not catching.
Pulls out a gun.
Oh, that's so annoying.
I'm sorry for you. Actually, no, I don't know.
He was cutting water too.
Yeah.
It wasn't a big fish, but wouldn't have been that bad. 75. You're on a fish. Oh, he's on a fish.
Yeah, look at the yellow one. Yellow.
Mickey's on a fish. Oh, he pulled out of yeah.
He was big!
Are you happy, bro?
You cheeky cunt. He was at the water.
Was it a yellow or a bass?
Yellow.
Yellow.
It was a big boy.
See, blades, you kind of got to play them easy. If you pull too hard, you'll pull it out. You just got to like...
small.
Hey?
It's because the hooks are small.
Yeah, it's just blades because they're on a bit of a rope. They pull out easy, so if they run, you just got to let them run. But like, sometimes they'll just pull out.
Bro, I was so happy to get that.
Ooh. Ooh. All right, that's our day done. Yeah, I just had to check that the mic was on. It's on.
It's on.
Wait, how was, what is this lake called, bro?
I can't remember.
Oh, just have a stab, man. Starts with an M.
Maroon?
Oh, it actually is. You just said it real weird.
Maroon?
That's it for Lake Maroon. I mean, honestly, it didn't produce as well as what I thought it was going to be honest. I actually thought it was going to be a tad better. But hey. Good company. Don't touch me. Ooh. Anyway. Now we caught some fishies. Oh. We caught some fish. So like it's good. Mickey got his first he nearly got his first yellow belly. He got his first bass. What happened with the yellow belly, bro?
Snapped off, mate.
Just snapped her off.
Snapped her off.
What we call that in the profession is like a quick release. So you did it on purpose, man. What you did is you did it on purpose.
I didn't do it on purpose.
You did it on purpose.
What didn't
you? Yeah, you did. Because then it sounds like you didn't just drop it. So because you're a professional now, what you did is you saw it wasn't a bass and you shook it off. And you're like, oh man, it's just a yeller. And then you let it go. That's a professional quick release. We do it all the time.
Yeah. Yeah.
So he did a professional quick release because he's a pro now. So technically he caught his first yellow. He just didn't want to pull it in. It was like, it's a little bit too much drama.
Felt bad for it.
Felt bad. It's a little bit hot.
Had a family.
Had a family, man. So just pulled it out. Yeah, that was sick. He dropped it. Yeah. All right, we're going. If you enjoyed this video, which I mean, there wasn't a lot of fish. There wasn't a lot of fish catching. I thought Maroon was going to fire this morning on jerkbaits, but actually didn't get one on jerkbait. We just got them all on blades. Literally. I think Mickey got smacked on a jig once, and then some old fellas just toweled us up. They literally...
Using live bait.
Bro. Yeah, using liveies. Probably live shrimp or worm, so it doesn't count. But that was really annoying. So we went and cried somewhere else. But no, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give the thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. Yeah, do a hand signal for subscribe, bro. Well, that's a like. That's a sharker.
What am I supposed to do?
Like, subscribe, make sure you subscribe, guys. I know I harp on about it all the time, but subscriptions, whoa, that's really hard to say fast. The subscriptions help me keep on doing this. So,
I need the money.
Yeah, I would like a little bit more money from YouTube. That would be great. So any subscription helps. I actually thought that was Al there, but it's not. Sorry, Al, if you're watching this, I thought you just pulled up to Maroon and you're at Somerset yesterday, but it's not. It's not as good as you, bro. It's just some other fella. And guys, that's it. Make sure you jump over to my Facebook and Instagram, Keeghan Painter Fishing. Make sure you shoot us a follow over there as well. My beard, I think, looks a little bit like... It's like a squashed possum at the moment, I think. But make sure you jump over there, shoot us a follow, keep up to date. A TikTok. Oi, what's your TikTok, bro?
LigamaNuts420.
LigamaNuts420. He's famous. He's TikTok famous. So, girls, also, he's single. Michael Maguire. LigamaNuts420. All right, we're going. We're gonna get going. We got stuff to do. I want like a frozen Coke from Marcus. I deserve it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, check it. We out.